I do have my bowl of pot in my house. And if I wake up at night in that nightmare, when I'm wringing wet with sweat, and I see Kramer, his dead body, Rodriguez, his dead body, if that nightmare gets so bad, I can't wake up, I realize it's just a nightmare, I will light that pipe up, I'll be a criminal, I'll go back to sleep, but next morning, I will get up at 6 o'clock like I always do. My 4 days a week, I go to the gym, I run, I help other veterans. I couldn't do that if I was on them damn drugs the VA had me on.